Hello, welcome to the day. As you can see from the end of yesterday's vlog, I'm out of bed now, but I'm about to get back in it. So let's do that. You can join me in here again. Why not? Because I've had my window open all day and all of last night because it's been freezing outside. And oh my god, it's wonderful. My room is actually cold for a change. If you didn't see in many videos and vlogs and all sorts, my room gets very hot. Very, very hot. And, for example, when myself, Danielle, and Michelle were all in here, and myself and Danielle were playing Mario Kart with my friends, we were sweating. It was that hot in here that we were sweating. It was kind of gross, but it's been like... Well, I don't have my phone on me to check the temperature right now, but last night it was like 56 degrees. Actually, no. I think that might have been this morning. It was like 56 degrees. And it's normally like high 80s. So, that's much appreciated. So I'm keeping my window open, because as I always say, I much prefer to be cold than to be too cold than too hot, because it is so much easier to warm up than it is to cool down. Simple as that. Because, at least for me, to cool down... It involves fans. This one I've got on to cool the room down even more. But say it was too hot and I wanted to cool down and I needed to record, I can't have my big box fan on because it's too loud. So, there's a problem. But it is so much easier to warm up than it is to cool down because, for example, I just slid on into bed right here and now I'm nice and toasty. So much easier. And... if it's like this tomorrow, I get to wear my A Day to Remember hoodie, and that is okay, because it's been so long since I've worn a hoodie, and I just really want to wear a hoodie again, so, yeah. Anyways, so today has been weird. I was supposed to go to work today, but I ended up calling off this morning because I woke up and I felt like complete butt. So, I ended up calling off, and I slept in until like 3:30, maybe 4 o'clock, and then I eventually crawled out of bed. I got the Mario Kart video uploaded for yesterday. Later on in the night, I recorded Captain Toad for today, and I also edited Smash Sundays for today. And I actually managed to get everything up. Everything is out now. It is almost 2 a.m. and everything is out. So all I need to do in the morning is get Captain Toad recorded, and then get that up, and then I think Captain Toad's done after the next episode. The next episode is the Mummy Me Maze Forever. So if I don't get that recorded, like if it's too hard, because I've heard it is a pain, I did say in the previous episode, please excuse me if the video doesn't come out, because I've heard it's a really hard level. So once that's out, if I manage to do that tomorrow, I need to plan for the next LP, which I think is going to be Kirby's Dream Land 2, because I really haven't been, I've been trying to think of LPs I want to do, and that's the only one that really comes to mind for right now. So, I have all the emulator and the ROM and everything, and I'm going to start writing up some notes. And I'm also going to probably go out and buy a PC controller, like an Xbox controller or something for my PC, so I don't have to use the keyboard. So, that's the plan there. But as for the rest of today, it has been spent just working on getting those videos out, once I woke up, that is. So, I managed to catch up on a lot of stuff tonight. I imported the vlog footage from several days, daily photos, cleared out my phone a little bit of like old photos and videos I don't need anymore. I always do that. I go through it at the end of every day and delete everything, all the photos I move onto my PC and stuff, because I don't have that much file space on my phone. I got the videos caught up to today. So I mean, I don't have tomorrow's recorded, but I'm caught up to today. I got annotations caught up. I got a bunch of like adding to playlists, adding to shows, and I said annotations. And tweeting out the videos, I got all that caught up, I updated all my calendars, I printed out my pay stub, I transferred the money I owed to my mom, and I just feel like I got a lot done today. Something I've been trying to do, and I would have done today if I had work, if I'd been into work, was, I need to reprint out my schedule, because the schedules that I have right here on my wall, the first two are obsolete. The last one is the week that we're on right now. And we've got it 3 weeks in advance, and I just haven't gotten around to printing it out. Because you can only print it in that particular format from work for some reason. It doesn't print out like that at home. So I'll get on that when I'm next in work. But it's like Wednesday. because I'm off Monday, Tuesday, which is tomorrow and the day after. So I technically got 3 days off in a row because I called off. And then I'm working Wednesday, then I'm off Thursday, then working Friday. So, yeah. I do need to look into, at work, getting the 29th off, because that's my 2 month anniversary with Danielle. And I want to try to get the 29th off every month. They just didn't look at my request yet, so I need to talk to someone about that. But anyway, as far as tomorrow goes, I have quite a bit planned. I doubt I'll get it all done, but I have everything written down just in case. So, I need to annotate the Smash Sundays video. That's the one thing I didn't get done tonight because it was still processing. So I'm going to annotate the Smash Sundays video in the morning, update my Game Anyone and my schedule, and then shower. Once I've showered, I'm going to attempt to record the Mummy Me Maze Forever in Captain Toad. If I get that done within an hour or two, I'll edit and export that. Then, I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna take Cynthia for a wash, because she needs a wash. And then I'm gonna go see if I can buy the controller, the PC controller. And I also really want to get the little, lenticular cover for Bad Vibrations that is exclusive to Best Buy. Because, of course, I have the regular copy, which I never really showed you guys. I have the regular copy of Bad Vibrations right here. It's got a little, booklet in there. And now maybe I did show you this, but depending on how you look at it, you can see different things like Live With Remorse, Burn Me Alive, stuff like that. I think I may have shown you this actually, but it's such a cool CD. But there's like one of those covers where if you move it, it changes, and you can get that at Best Buy exclusively, and I kind of want to get it. So I may go and scoop that up tomorrow as well, after I pick up that controller, which I can probably get both of those from Best Buy, actually. I can get the controller at Best Buy, I think, so. Okay, then, I need to go to Citibank, because there's been some problems setting up my payments for my car, so I need to go get all that sorted out. Then I've written upload Mummy Me Maze Forever, because while I'm out, that will be exporting. I'll upload that via TeamViewer, probably. And then at 4:40, I need to be at the train station to pick up my dad from work. Then we're going and getting all of this stuff sorted out. I don't know how long we're going to be back there filling out paperwork and doing all that. And then on Tuesday, we're going back there as well. So, tons of fun. And then I just got a couple miscellaneous things. Ow! Miscellaneous things at the end, including decide my next LP and record episode 1, which I'm thinking it's going to be Kirby's Dream Land 2. Schedule Mario Kart and Smash recordings probably for Tuesday, and then clean bedroom, bathroom. It's just kind of something I've had on the list for ages, so that is tomorrow. That is my plan right there. But as for today, that is going to go ahead and do it. So, yeah, and because I know someone's going to comment about it, I know it's 9/11. Respect to everyone who was involved, who was affected, not involved, affected by that tragedy 15 years ago. So, I was 5 when that happened, so I don't even remember it happening, but it happened, so. Anyway, that's gonna do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.